North Carolina breakdown. That looks pretty fun playing for a crowd this size. A lot of time I tell this story about when we go out and play that fancy place one time, big auditorium. Had a big, it was fancy. Had a curtain, all that stuff, and big place. And we got all teamed up and ready, and the band's up here ready, and we're ready to play. And they open the curtain, there's one man sitting on the front row. Only one.
Thank you.
I didn't know what to do, but I think, we're professional musicians here, and we're going to do you as good a show as we can possibly do. We're going to do the whole thing, and as good as we can do it. And he looked around and said, well, get on with it, Shorty. He said, I got to clean this place up.
Thank you.
Thank you. Like you're getting old.
So then what? Don't worry about then what. So do this.
Can we do that? Do it some more.
Yeah. And he said, "Go get you a big glass of tea and get out under a shade tree and do that. You'd run out of tea. Then go get you another big glass of tea." And that's what he said.
Thank you. angst and anger in it, but Abby and I like to yell at each other, at each other.